Tried building towers that are high enough to see the clouds, yet it don't bother me. The elevator's working overtime, up and down, yet it don't bother me. 'Cause I need something more than everything, a higher self deep within. 'Cause I need something more than everything, a higher self, a higher self. And I know we need a little hard hope. I know we've gotta outgrow and feel a little hard hope. Faster than the speed of light, yet it don't bother me. The endless cities multiplying out ocean size, yet it don't bother me. 'Cause I need something more than everything, a higher self deep within. 'Cause I need something more than everything, a higher self, a higher self. And I know we need a little hard hope. I know we've gotta outgrow and feel a little hard hope. 'Cause there is something more than everything, so feel the love and let it in. 'Cause I know we need a little hard hope.
Today, always be the first thought during any trying times in the future. And as this moment is, filled with joy, laughter, and surrounded by family, friends, and loved ones, may the rest of your lives be.
And Cookie and Mervyn sitting here today, they are wonderful examples to Caylan. They are godly parents. They taught Caylan as the best of their ability to make sure that Caylan grows up in the ways of the Lord and is taught all good godly principles. And that's the kind of character that Tanya fell in love with in Caylan. Am I not right, Caylan, Tanya? That's true. Proverbs 3:6 is something that I've been standing on from the time I've known the Lord. And Caylan, I leave that with you again today in Proverbs 3:6. In all your ways, in everything that you do, in everything that you say, in every decision that you make in marriage, remember, put God first. Everything else will fall into place. And the main thing is, if you put Jesus at the center of your marriage, everything else will work out. So just remember that. I just want to say something from the Bible that the Bible says two is better than one. So today, Caylan is not alone. Today, he tied the knot. He took Tanya as his wife. So he's got a helpmate. He's got someone that can pick him up when he's weak. He's got someone there that can see to him when he needs help. Same with Tanya. And God's how wonderfully made this happen for a man and woman to be brought together. Because I see that in my marriage, there's so many things that I cannot do if it was not for my wife. And she's always there to pick me up and help me and show me. She's the only one. Your wife is the only one that can show you where you're wrong. And same with the husband. So, Caylan, remember that you have Tanya at your side and she's always there to look up to you. As you say, I got your back. So she's got your back. So Caylan, from my wife, my family, my sons, my daughter-in-laws, and my grandchildren, we want to wish you and declare over you God's divine favor over you and Tanya. God's divine blessings and best wishes for a happy and a prosperous and a wonderful and enjoyable marriage together. We wish you everything of the best. Whatever you aim for or whatever your desires are, give it to the Lord and He will make everything wonderful for you. Remember, the sky is the limit because with God, there's nothing that is impossible. God bless you.
To Tanya and Caylan, we're wishing you a lifetime of happiness. On behalf of the drums, the Daniels, the Hindus, we just want to wish you guys a lifetime of love and happiness. Your wedding day will come and go, but your love forever will grow. May you continue to focus on the Lord, keep Him the center of your lives, and all things will fall in place. Once again, congratulations. We love you both.
I love you so much. All the best to you in your future. Caylan, to you, Caylan, you've got the world. To both of you all, take care. You're stepping into a new life together. You're going to be on your own. You're moving into your new house. May God richly bless you all. Keep you all safe. And remember that we're still here, no matter what. Tanya, babe, I'm always here. We love you and care for you. Thank you, guys.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And means a lot of people, nothing to do.